I'm afraid to throw these baits, costing you an arm and a leg and coming at sizes much larger than the standard lure. Glide baits and swim baits are just intimidating. However, the saying goes that big fish love big baits, and too many of y'all complain that I only catch dinks. So today I'm gonna take not one, not two, but many to create my first swim bait tackle box and head out in pursuit of monster bass.
There he is.